They were brought to the UK in the Victorian era, mainly as a curiosity for zoos, but their popularity really grew in the 1970s. There are now up to around 4,000 of them in the country, mainly kept as private pets. And these seem very at home in the hills of Herefordshire.
The coat they've got is, what is it, coat for?
They call it fiber, technically. That means it's hollow as opposed to a solid hair like sheep.
It's lovely.
But it's really, really warm. Yeah. It's got to be.
Well, they look well.
They stay out all winter. They don't come in a pond.